Hi, this video is a follow-up to my previous video, which showed how to implement modal forms with Django and HTMX. In this video, I'll show how to notify the user by displaying a toast when an operation completes. In a classic Django project, you would use the messages framework to do that, but this isn't possible in our case because, as you recall, we return an empty response to close the modal. Fortunately, HTMX provides another simple and elegant solution. The project is in the same state I left it at the end of the previous video. Here, in the base HTML, you can see where we added the placeholder for the dialog box. Let's do the same for the toast. Let's make some room. Let's have a look at the documentation for Bootstrap 5. Toast here. And let's pick a sample toast there. Paste it here. Let's fix the indentation like so. Okay, so fix position. The bottom of the screen. I'm gonna put it at the top. The ID is gonna be toast. Toast header. I don't need a toast header. And empty toast body. We need an ID on this element, so we can refer to it later in the JavaScript code. Okay. Then, let me show you that this element is actually there, but is currently invisible. Here. Here is the toast. As you can see, it's currently hidden. Now, what we need to do is to add an event that will catch in the JavaScript code to display the toast. So remember, at the end of the previous video, we left the code like this. So on a successful request, I return an empty response with the header HX trigger set to movie list changed. So that raises an event on the client side, and we have a JavaScript code that listens to this event and refresh the movie list whenever this event occurs. Now we will add another event, but to do that, we need to use a different syntax for the HX trigger event. Instead of a single string like this, we'll have to use a JSON document in the following format. So let me show you in a different tab. So JSON. Okay, so previously we only had movie list changed. Like this. HTMX allows us to use an object with the following syntax. The name of the event uses a key and some payload. In this case, for the movie list change, we don't need any payload. So let's add null to as a value. Now we need another event to be raised when the response is received by HTMX. I'm going to name this event showMessage. And we'll add a payload, something like movie blah blah added. Okay. So this is the goal, sending this JSON object as the value for the HX trigger header. So let's import, that's a mistake, let's import JSON. And let's call json.dumps. So this will convert our Python dictionary into a JSON string. Now let's take our JSON document, place it here. We don't have null in Python, but we have none. And instead of movie blah blah, we can say, we can take the name of the movie, movie.title. And we, since we don't have the movie, we're gonna get the instance return from the form. So, okay, so this will raise the event show message whenever we had a movie. Let's do the same for edit movie and delete movie. Edit movie. So we'll change a message. Instead of added, we can say updated. And okay, we don't have any delete view here. That's okay. We can you can have a look at the GitHub repository if you want to see how I implemented the delete view. So now we have two parts: the toast, which is empty and hidden. The view should raise the event. Now we have to intercept the event in the JavaScript code. Let's create a dedicated JavaScript file named toast.js. Import this file in the document. In the JavaScript file, let's create an iffy. Like this. Okay, now I'm gonna have to look at the syntax to open a toast with Bootstrap 5. Okay, toast.show. Okay. Usage. Okay, here they explain how to create a toast object. Let's do this. So, I'm gonna name the instance toast. So const toast equals new bootstrap.toast. Now they need the toast element. Let's go and find it. Toast element equals document get element by ID, and you remember that I used the ID toast. Okay, and we don't need any options for the moment. So if you recall from the previous video, I use the shortcut htmx.on to listen to an event. We do the same here, htmx.on. You remember the name of the event is show message. This event, the event handler will take the event object as a parameter like this. So now when this event occurs, we want to call toast.show. But for now, the toast is empty, so we have to set the content. Let's take the toast body element. Toast, is it body? Toast body, exactly. So toast body. The ID is toast dash body. And before showing the toast, we'll set the inner text of the body to the payload that we specified here in the JSON object. Let's see HTMX syntax for that. HX trigger. Here you see in the example, they take the event.detail.value. See? Oh, cancel. E.detail.value. Okay. And are we done? I think we are. Let's give this a try. Okay, so the script is loaded. I cannot see any error in the console. Let's try to raise the score of Back to the Future 2. Yeah, you can see the event, the toast right here. And it should automatically disappear, I think. Let's try another one. Okay, this is working. So this is for an updated movie, and this works for when we add a movie too. I have no idea for a movie right now, so blah blah. Okay, and we see, yes, blah 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 added. Perfect. That's all. That's all you need to do to show a toast when an operation succeeds. As in the previous video, you can reuse the solution presented here without adding a single line of JavaScript. Let me know what you think in the comments. Bye.